bring an extra pair of pants to the casino. I'm gonna call the Diamond and tell them that the sanitation department, aka you, is already underway because of all the complaints. Just walk up to the waste disposal entrance when you get there. Okay, I'll help you get in character. I got a friend here in LS who does improv, and I help him with this all the time. You are here to clean up all the poop water so everyone can go back to playing blackjack. Follow a guard to find the mess, then sneak off to the elevator once he leaves.
Later.
So, how are you gonna deal with the guards? Cause those disguises won't work away from the mess. So I would just head to the service room. If you play your cards right, you'll get down the elevator shaft before they even see you. Shit! Forget stealth! Just get to the elevator hatch now!
Is that geese coming out of your ears? Fucking jerk! Jerk! You fucking idiot!
It's a long way down, but it'll land you right in the podium storage area. Time to break out the rappels.
Roger that.
Hey, shitbird!
Thank you.
kill, kill, kill!
Shit!
Thank you. And the casino should be grateful. We did a professional job, unlike every drunk high roller who jumps in the driver's seat.
Time to get paid. Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so fucking pumped.